Hey, it's Bad Luck Brian here. You probably recognize me thanks to a famous photo where I wear braces.
This meme has recently caused big hype in Slovakia. The small Klostermann Orthodontics Clinic used the meme in its campaign for invisible braces. Their aim was to increase entry consultations by 150% among young people. They placed a billboard in Bratislava, which was just the beginning of a well-prepped PR strategy. Klostermann predicted that their campaign may be accused of breaking copyright. Now, that's because small companies in Slovakia often use celebrities in campaigns without licensing, and someone always points it out to the media. Copyright infringement is an issue that is often discussed, especially among marketers. So they prepped a plan on how to get the most attention for the product when this happened. Immediately after launching the billboard and online campaign, the first comments popped up. Even international 9gag users started commenting on the copyright infringement. People's doubts were so strong that they didn't even believe it, even after the clinic replied to the questions that our collaboration is official. After doubts appeared in many places, Klostermann decided to redirect the whole discussion to one place where it could be much more visible. The Facebook group with more than 20,000 professional marketers. Klostermann asked their friend Marcus to publish a photo of the billboard with a simple question. Do you think they know the difference between using a photo in a meme and in advertising? It was more than certain that the marketers would start grilling the clinic for breaking the law immediately. And now comes the best part. Did I mention that before the campaign I recorded a video where I confirmed the collaboration is official? Look!
Hey, it's Bad Luck Brian here. So, I've heard the people of Slovakia cannot believe that I'm the face of the new campaign for Klostermann Orthodontics. Well, it's official. I actually like the campaign so much that I'll be coming out to Bratislava to get my own invisible braces done. I guess I'll see you guys soon.
So, from the beginning, they had proof that could clear all doubts very quickly, but they tactically saved it for later. When the flame was burning in the comments, Orthodontics offered this video exclusively to the most popular national medium for young people, Refresher Magazine, because youngsters have been the only one real target group of the campaign. Thanks to the exclusive video, Refresher became interested in the whole story and spread it through their channels totally for free. And results? The campaign reached more than 100,000 young people. TikTok about the campaign reached more than 136,000 people with absolutely crazy total watch time, 1,000 hours. Many excited and positive comments also appeared under social media posts. The campaign has resulted in high overcoming of KPIs. Klostermann Orthodontics has seen a massive 275% increase in the interest in invisible braces.